Keep it wet and let me know how I come out of that.
All right, bet. Thanks.
What is that noise? What's that noise?
Hey, Bo. That thing really worked. The ushers are clean now. They used to be dirty when I was playing football and now they're really clean. Thanks.
That's a well-seasoned tip for you, bro.
All right, thanks. I'm so used to that now.
What's up, nice, huh?
Uncle Buck, I'm hungry.
Just 18 minutes ago, man. What more do you want?
I mean, I'm some right food. I want something.
I got a well-seasoned soul food for you, man. It's gonna stick to your bones for at least about 5 hours. Just give me a second.
Alright. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Book Thieves here on Well Seasoned Sunday. Today I got an inexpensive treat for you that is gonna fill you up, and it's called soul food. But today I got What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Buck Thieves here. Happy Sunday. Well, season that is. Today, I got a special treat for us. I got some soul food cooking going on. Enough to put something on your grip, on your that. Happy Well Season Sunday. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Buck Thieves. Happy Well Season Sunday. Today, I got a special treat for us, a blast from the past, and it's called neck bones. It's a berry pack food that'll put some meat on your stomach and make sure you get out and work out. But before I get started on this special treat today, don't forget, coronavirus hand sanitizer. I know you guys got it. Hopefully this thing is almost over soon, so we can get back out there and do what I do. But otherwise than that, I'm going to do this food because I'm going to cook it with love today. So here's my neck bones, and I'm going to add my bell peppers with it. And remember, if you cut your bell peppers open when you get it, cut all the seeds out on the inside, place them in the bag. They will last long and fresh for you. It's a special treat for you. I'm gonna add onions. I'm gonna add some garlic salt. I'm gonna add some meat tenderizer. I'm gonna add my little special seasoning, some accent, some black pepper, a little bit of lares, a little bit of that, a little bit of lemon pepper to it. This is wonderful. It's just got my stomach rumbling too. Also, I'm gonna add in my neck bone, I got some golden potatoes that I'm gonna peel, and I'm gonna add these about the last 30 minutes that I cook it, so they won't be too mushy. Maybe 30 minutes, 25 minutes, so they won't be too mushy and stuff. But it's gonna be good with that. Also, with that, I'm gonna cook another starch. I'm gonna cook me some red beans and rice. That around, quick on the cook, y'all. I don't wanna be spending too long in the kitchen cooking, so I like to make it, you know, and add my little special treats. I might add some ground beef with this or sausages with this, but today I'm gonna keep it pretty simple because I just want to change the contrast of flavor with this. So I'm just gonna keep it straight with that, with the red beans and rice, the greens, mixed greens I got from Gloria. Keep it simple. Gonna add my special flavor into them. Real nice, real nice. So I wish I could add a taste vision for y'all, and y'all could taste it. You guys will love it. Also, make me some cornbread. It's gonna set the soul food top on around there, make sure it's there. And I got some other tips for this cleaning, so make sure during the video you watch me how to clean this, clean the neck bones out. Make sure you get the tips with a little knife, clean the tips out, and make sure you rub all that nasty grease off of there. Also too, when you're cooking them, the first couple of minutes is gonna be a foam on there. Make sure you pour that foam off, clean your pot, and change the water and re-put. You have some very special neck bones, you know, that's very flavorful, tasteful, and deliciousful, and all of that kind of stuff. So stay tuned, watch me do this, and happy grill season once again. Make sure you clean your neck bones real good. That first pot of water that you can boil for a few minutes is going to fizz up. It's going to be all that icky grease and all that icky bad fat is in there. Boil it off, pour it off, then start using your meat tenderizer, your accent, your lemon pepper, your garlic salt, your black pepper, your garlic salt again. Cut your black pepper in half and gut it out. If you have any extra, you can rinse it off with water and it'll still be crisp if you want to save them. And you can store it for at least about another week and that'll be crispy. But me, I'm going to slice them up and put them in the neck bone. Slice them, dice them, and put them in the storage, getting ready for the pot. Now I'm doing my onions. Slice them, dice them, and ready for the pot. Neck bones, here we come. To cleanse the 2 cans of Gloria greens, I'm going to pour 1 can of greens out of the water, because greens makes its own water. So I'm going to pour 1 can of it out and save the other can with the water. Use the 2 cans, the more the better. I'm gonna use bacon to give me some flavor, extra flavor in my greens. I'm using 2 boxes of cornbread, 2 eggs, some milk, and a little bit of sugar to give my sweetness, my cornbread some sweetness. Put my cornbread at 400 degrees for 20 to 25 minutes. Now my red beans and rice, I got that boiling. Put my cornbread in. Cut my potatoes up for going into my neck bones. Very flavorful.
Pretty good.
Back for the taste test, y'all. Here we go. Thank you for tuning in on Well Seasoned Sunday. I appreciate y'all tuning in. It was a pleasure me giving y'all this. It was a real pleasure. I hope y'all enjoy it. Just make sure you subscribe to my channel. Share it. Share it, like it. You know what I'm saying? Do something with it. Hit me with a manga. That's what you really need to do. And let me know, you know. So, appreciate it. I'm about to jump into these greens right quick. Always smack a witch. Very nutritious. I love them. Got the little pepper in there and everything. Grab one of these potatoes. Very flavorful. Flavorlicious, I should say. You got some of these beans. Red beans and rice, that is. I usually put ground beef in it, but I didn't want to make, or sausages. I didn't want to make it a two-course meal in one plate. So I just kept it simple. A regular, I made some red beans and rice. Can't get much better than that. Real butterful. Beans is real good. Real good beans. Now, I'm gonna taste my neck bone. I'm gonna let you see a vision test. Show you how tender this is. I love it. Can't be more tender than that. Very flavorless. Very, very flavorful. Along with some hot sauce and red roots of Louisiana, it'll be real good. Now I'm a cornbread. I like cornbread. That's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. So, thank you for tuning in. If you got any suggestions that you want to make, please leave it in the comments, comment box below. Or you can subscribe to my Instagram or my Facebook. That's on there. And leave me some notes, leave me some questions or tips or anything you know to make well season better. And enjoy the tips that I give to you. A little simple tips, but they're tips that you can really use throughout your day. So, once again, thank you. Happy Sunday. We'll see you now. Hit me with one of them bangers.